This solar position visualizer tool shows you where the sun will be in the sky at your site throughout the day and year. To visually sweep out the sun's path, hold the tool at arm's length and move it across the sky from east to west in the direction pointed by the tool. While holding the tool at arm's length and at eye level, align the center to the eastern compass point and make the sunrise line coincide with the eastern horizon. The center of the tool is now aligned to the all-year average position of the sun at 6 a.m., whereas the figure 8 calendar shows you the exact solar position at 6 a.m. for each day of the year. This exact position is below the horizon in winter or above the horizon in summer. If you actually do this at 6 a.m., the little circle at today's date coincides with the actual sun position. To find out where the sun will be at 7 a.m., move the tool in the direction of the red arrow by one arrow length. Repeat this motion as needed for 8 a.m., 9 a.m., and so on. Keep the tool at arm's length and turn your whole body to follow its motion. At 12 noon, the sun reaches its highest position in the sky, and the tool is positioned vertically, high above the southern horizon. At 6 p.m., you reach the western horizon, with the center of the tool on the western compass point and the sunset line coinciding with the western horizon. You can start from this 6 p.m. sunset alignment and move forward or backward from there, 1 hour at a time. To get this tool for free, go to heliotrack.com, where you'll find instructions for printing and assembling it, and for customizing the sunrise and sunset lines for your geographic latitude.